Mary Jane here. For the last 10.5 years, I have lived in a home educating community in France. At one point, we were many families, many children. Those children, including mine now, have got old enough to, well, mine go to school now. They're 11 and 14, no, 12 and 15. And lots of other people have moved away. We live here almost completely on our own now. But this week, we have about 20 people here, all visioning a new community that we can make together. And it's very interesting because my passion is to vision a world beyond the beauty that our hearts can imagine. And it feels like this is what is happening here in a kind of microcosmic way. And the most challenging thing is each other, all the other human beings involved. But we've made a commitment to do our best and to keep moving forwards with awareness. And I know that for the world, and I feel it coming. And this is an exciting, exciting time. Onwards and upwards, we can make this a world beyond our wildest dreams, a world beyond what we assume is possible, a world where we really do live peacefully and joyfully together, and a world where everybody has enough. We just have to practice. Good things are coming. Lift up your heart.